Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
No Ocean forces are in the region ahead. No allies here. No need to ID your target. We've set a number of priority targets, focusing on their anti-aircraft weaponry. Okay, team. Get to work.
Unidentified aircraft. Not sure if friend or foe. Fire anyway. We don't have time to be wondering if they're friendlies or not.
So, we capture this base and take the fuel and supplies. That's the plan, right, Trigger?
You take if you want to live. That's how it was where I grew up.
I was just double-checking mission orders, Hooshin.
Our anti-air guns are destroyed! Abandon and fall back to our rear position! Retreat!
There are more vehicles along the road. They don't appear to be military. Rosian refugees must be fleeing since the conflict got worse.
Unidentified aircraft. Identify at once or we'll open fire.
What is he talking about? They already are firing on us. The enemy's confused.
I know.
Why are they?
We're all out of ammo.
Missiles,
don't give up. We're not going to lose our country again.
So what's this faction split from the Russian military?
The autonomous state of Shalashi used to be a nation. The region has always leaned towards independence. Those who want to restore their homelands flock to it. Apparently. Consists of officers from Voslich, which neighbored Shalashi.
Are they our enemies?
They're our enemy's enemy, Mikkel. But not our friends.
Mikkel.
We're unable to use the SAMs! Help me!
The resistance is strong. They seem pretty desperate.
They have more aircraft! More planes incoming! Fire more missiles!
Coming up on the castle.
Bombs away.
Let's hurry up and capture this base so we can get its fuel and supplies.
Shit. I feel like we're a group of burglars.
Don't say that. This is for our survival.
Yeah, I know.
That's Shalashi Castle.
Take in both civilians and refugees without discrimination. Get away from the stone buildings and take shelter somewhere sturdier or underground. Drop where you are and cover your head if you hear jet engines.
It'll make us an easier target.
Strider 1, bombs away.
Mikkel.
We're targeting our anti-aircraft weaponry. We're taking out one of the towers. There are four enemy aircraft, but one is causing us the most grief.
I heard about three strikes when I was just you. What are you doing here?
Mikkel.
Vehicle gets destroyed.
We still have plenty of missiles left, but the launcher is toast.
Mikkel.
Please, somebody answer us!
Mikkel.
The SAM is out! We're running out of planes to strike back!
All aircraft confirmed.
This town is of high cultural value. It's unfortunate we didn't bomb it like we did.
We do what we need to survive, right?
Not something I'll tell my son about.
Mikkel.
All of our infantry fighting vehicles will take their cause.
Enemy got away.
AA destroyed! We're getting stuck!
Cancel takeoff. Soul Squadron, stand by.
Negative. This battle's over. We can get up there. Don't worry. As long as we accelerate inside the tunnel, they won't be able to shoot us down that easily.
Mikkel.
interceptors are in the air.
All right.
Getting to takeoff speed inside the tunnel is insane.
Soul Squadron, airborne.
We should be invaders out of our skies.
Good luck, Soul Squadron.
Understood. You are in violation of Shalaji airspace. Turn around or we'll be forced to shoot you down.
Missile.
This is the Ocean Long Range Strategic Strike Group.
Missile.
Land immediately and hand over your planes and base to us.
You must be the Snowbirds. It's absurd for you to be talking so tough after losing one of your leaders at Fort Bonte.
You bastard!
Missile.
You defile this country.
Missile.
As long as you're here, this country will never know peace.
Missile.
Shit. Should be fighting against.
another hit.
He's still flying, but his plane's been damaged. Finish him off, Trigger.
Missile.
Not struck.
Unidentified aircraft is going down.
He got him.
Trigger is splashed a bandit.
Can you hear me? Pilot with the three strikes. This was all due to my ego. I unleashed pure chaos upon this world, just so I could keep my wings. Put a stop to the drone production.
Is this a message to Trigger? What does it mean?
I don't think this war is over just because we shot down Mr. X. Yeah, it's gonna take something else entirely to end this thing. I just don't know what.
The resupply went well. We should be okay on food and fuel reserves for a little while at least. Luckily, the rumor that the Arugian army is advancing nearby is only a rumor. There's no sign of them from the skies. Rumors, rumors, rumors. This is what happens when you lose communications. But we got one good fact. The plane Trigger shot down was an advanced model of the XO2 Wyvern. It was developed in the last Continental War. Arugia had a lot up their sleeves. Apparently, they were even supposed to have Belkan aircraft back in the First War. What if Trigger couldn't shoot it down? Just thinking about it gives me chills. We're lucky to be here. In war, you never know what's lurking behind the curtains. But it looks like everything's loose now. Solid chain of command, rest periods after sorties, a battlefield where you know friend from foe. All of that's gone now, lost in a fog of confusion. Feels like a distant dream. Now, just how the hell are we gonna get out of this mess?